I'm here with TMT boxing star all the way from the Mayweather Boxing Club, Zach Cooper. It just became official. Mayweather, Maidana 2. And what do you say about that?
When I was close, I seen it. I had 114. I could have seen how one judge had it a draw. But when you watch it on TV, you really can't. You really have. If you look at it, you see Floyd winning by 2 points.
But it was a close fight. It was entertaining, and it earned its rematch.
It was tough. I mean, it was a good fight because Maidana came in and he showed that he didn't have any respect for Floyd. The difference for this fight is going to be ridiculous. Floyd's going to sit there. Floyd's going to box him. You know what I'm saying? If you get the right referee in there and stuff like that, the right referee isn't going to let the knee in and the punch into the back of the head and all that stuff. He's not going to let that go. So with that being said, I see it being a blowout. I think what's going to sell the fight is going to be the undercard. Right now, I looked on Box Rec and I seen that it said Lucas Matthysse versus Adrian Broner, which could add.
That is sick.
Which adds a lot of fireworks.
Argentina just made it to the final of the World Cup. They have two boxing stars.
It's Messi.
Who went? Did they beat Germany, by the way?
They haven't played yet.
No, will they beat Germany? Oh, they're playing Sunday.
Yeah, see, this is the thing. I thought I had France going. Stop. I thought France had a chance. I was like, it's going to be France, Germany, or Argentina. And I thought Argentina was going to win it the whole time. But Portugal really let me down.
But Germany have the momentum, but Argentina have Messi. And it's 0-0, first one. What? Someone's all got to go, right?
Yeah, someone's all got to go. And I think Argentina's going to beat them.
Okay, one sentence on Broner Matthysse. What do you think?
Oh, man. Broner can box. I think it's going to be a lot more interesting than people think. Because I think a more difficult fight for Adrian Broner would have been if Broner fought John Molina Jr. I think that would have been a more difficult fight. Lucas Matthysse is going to let you box him. He will let you box him if he wants you to. John Molina Jr. won't let you box him. He's going to stay in your chest, which would make it an uglier fight for Broner because we've seen that Broner's had a problem with people that came at him and been like, fuck you. As far as Lucas Matthysse, I'm gonna have to go with Broner. But if he gets caught with something vicious, that might be it.
Well, fighters that I talk to that know Broner say, hey, Maidana's bigger than Matthysse. Maidana hits harder than Matthysse. Yeah. And Broner did do great against Maidana. Yes, it was a tough fight, but he still got up and he didn't get stopped.
Yeah, so. At the same time, though, I think that Broner packed it in the later rounds. I think Broner wasn't more like, let's win the fight. I think Broner's mentality was, let's not get knocked out. You know, I think that's what it was. But, yeah, Maidana's a lot bigger. Maidana's a fucking hell of a puncher. I would sell my kids into slavery to see Maidana and Lucas Matthysse.
Might happen. A big stadium fight in Argentina. There you have it. Zach Cooper, EsNews.com. I'm Melissa Quack reporting.